Warning, this article contains spoilers from Lucifer Season 3. Lucifer Season 4 will be back early next year on the global streaming site Netflix. Netflix rescued Lucifer in June 2018 after FOX canceled the popular show. Shooting began this month and will finish in December. Netflix announced that there will be 10 episodes in Lucifer Season 4, and the first episode will be called Everything's Okay. Season 3 of Lucifer ended on a huge cliffhanger with Detective Chloe Decker, played by Lauren German, finally seeing the real Lucifer, Tom Ellis. Season 4 should pick up on how she'll react to discovering that Lucifer is actually the devil. Who is even Lucifer? Season 4. Eve, the first woman of mankind, will play a former love interest of Lucifer. The character of Eve is described as the original sinner from the biblical story of Adam and Eve. According to the Bible, Eve was the first ever human to sin after being tempted by Lucifer to bite the forbidden apple in the Garden of Eden. The official character bio reads, "After an eternity with Adam, she's grown restless in her marriage and longs for a less predictable time when things were exciting. Dangerous. She misses her hot and heavy first love. The charming rogue who tempted her so many years ago. Naughty." That's right, the devil himself, Lucifer. What will happen in Lucifer Season 4, EP 1? Who is actress Inbar Lavi in Lucifer Season 4? Inbar Lavi is an Israeli actress. The 31-year-old is best known for her role as Raviva on MTV series Underemployed. Lavi has then gone on to have notable roles as V on Fox's Gang Related, Sheba in Prison Break, and as Matt in Imposters. Lavi studied ballet and dance at the Kiryat Sheret High School in Holland, Israel before going to train as an actor at the Sophie Moskowitz School of Acting in Tel Aviv. When is Lucifer on Netflix? Lavi moved to New York and then Los Angeles at age 17 in 2004 to pursue her career in acting, studying at the Lee Strasberg Theater and Film Institute. Since 2009 she has appeared in Entourage, Criminal Minds, Ghost Whisperer, CSI, Miami, and Sons of Anarchy. Lavi took to Instagram to announce the news she would be joining the Lucifer cast, posting a picture herself saying, "Eve at Netflix, PH at Dado at Sharnsha at Stylist at Lucifer Netflix," alongside the snake and apple emoji. Will there be a musical episode in Lucifer Season 4? Who else stars in Lucifer Season 4? There has been no official cast announcement yet, but main characters Lucifer Morningstar played by Tom Ellis and Detective Chloe Decker played by Lauren German will be back. It is likely that Kevin Alejandro will return to play Detective Dan Espinosa, and Rachel Harris will reprise her role as Dr. Linda Martin. D.B. Woodside is also set to return as a Menel alongside Leslie Ann Brent as Mazikeen and Amy Garcia as Ella Lopez. Lucifer Season 4 will arrive on Netflix next year.